Welcome back to Wild Arms 5, though before I continue, I probably should unequip a certain item. Though, who did I give it to? Yeah, that one. Whatever, Why not? Yeah, I've been running around that point grinding a bit, so I got up a couple levels. I guess we should hit this.
Can we find anything?
Got hit as soon as I hit the ground, huh?
Move.
Take the center. Ouch. Game. Or I guess match in this case. Oops. Oh, a potion berry. Gotten like 4 or 5 of those since I started grinding, actually.
See what we've got.
Duplicators again.
There.
Well, I guess if we find duplicators again later, we'll know where to go. No, I'm not gonna waste time trying to get those coins. It's not worth it. Oh, there's nothing in those anyway.
Searching.
I'll check out here first. Whatever. this may not help, but these things tend to blow up, so... Got him. Of course, that just means I'm still gonna have to go back and explore the ruins anyway.
Time to nail this down!
That might be a clue for something somewhere. What's going on here then?
To nail this down!
Nothing in here either, Any duplicators on here, maybe?
Searching.
Yeah, I know there's nothing over there, but I gotta shoot him anyway. So that's just how I roll. Ah, I get it now. That painting's for this room. Unfortunately, I didn't write down or memorize it, so I'm gonna have to go back. Paper. Excuse me, I gotta go across the room a bit to go get a pen. Or I could have reached behind me, because I had some pens down there, but whatever. So, let's see, we got... four there, compared to three over here. Consume tight. Ugh. Where was that room? Down here, maybe? Dang, I don't care about magic right now. This is going to hurt. We can finish him with this. Or we'll have to play cleanup. Whichever.
What next? Thank you, everyone.
Okay, so on the longer one, we want to light the first one, last one, and the last one, the shorter leg. Got it. I really need to buy some duplicators in town if they have them. And if I find one in the dungeon, I'll go back and get that, but... that one needs to be lit. There, now I can't miss, right? Oh great, there should be a boss battle after this, I guess.
Gotcha.
Well, there's one over there. Was somewhat clever, I guess, to hide the buttons on them. On top of these poles, but not very. I have to go slightly further in. Wait, there's something here. A rhinoceros. Not bad. I sense the presence of enemies is a real achievement. Well, he was right, Avril. Did you feel it? Yes, to a degree. Guess I've got my work cut out for me. Don't worry, Rebecca. I didn't sense it either. Thanks for the encouragement, Carol. Here it comes, Rebecca. Look out! I'm ready. Sorry, I really need to learn to stop scratching my nose while doing this stuff. Sorry, clear my throat. Let's see. Sub-boss, so we had two. This, we only have one. Where did Avril end up? Okay, she's over there.
That should be the best position.
It's barely gonna hurt it.
How's this?
Prepare yourself.
Jeez.
Gotta move fast. Please move. Let's restore ourselves.
Back in action.
By my arm!
shoot, I guess. Sorry, I'm spacing out. Not like if sleep's catching up with me, I guess.
Footwork is everything! Prepare to face the force of my arms!
Here in fire.
Gotcha.
Ha, got you now.
Injured enough to heal him.
I swear by my arm. Gotta move fast. What next? Let's find a better spot.
I think this will finish it.
Trigger! Random! Go, 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 go!
All right! Prepare yourself.
Nope. Death by a thousand cuts there, I guess.
All right, lucky.
Oh,
we
defense
be
apple.
Able to leave this cave now.
I missed out a bunch of those during the boss fight so far. Oh well. I guess that might be more of a sub-boss fight than an actual boss fight. Don't miss. There are replicators in here. It's just another mimic. Another mimic. We're running out a lot of those in the games lately.
Shoot.
need it out of the center.
Go, go, go!
Like, badly. Out of the center. As long as it's in the center, I can't get away from it.
I'm going all out here. Gotcha.
Target in sight.
Well, I can't reach me except through magic.
Don't hold yourself back.
Good, missed.
Target in sight.
Didn't kill me for a chance, yay.
Hold yourself back. I'm back in shape now.
Come on, die.
Psyched and ready. Stick and move.
I'm ready.
I'm not gonna reach her if I can help it.
Well, prepare yourself. Preparation is key.
All right, back to work. Let's do this.
No cigar, I guess, though.
Over there? Dean's really something, but I'm gonna keep up!
Yeah, keep up. I just wanted the experience off that chest, to be honest. I'll soon have to come back for that. But I'm gonna stop here. It's been over 30 minutes, and like I said, I have issues with compiling large files after about 35 minutes. So yeah, until next time, see ya.